my quantum dots. I always say to the students, a way to see quantum mechanics with your eyes, because by changing the size of the particles, we can see really the quantum mechanical effect of confinement of electrons in a small dimension. I find it beautiful in different meanings, both from the, let's say, the normal beauty because of colors, but also because it's a unique effect. There are not many physical laws that you can see so well, and you can understand just looking, just with a fast look. One of the concepts that we could use to make solar cells that are more efficient and is a very, from the physical viewpoint, is a very beautiful concept. So a solar cell is just a device that is converting the energy of the photon in electrical energy. But in this absorption process, if the band gap is small, we lose this extra energy of the photons who come from the sun. So if we could collect the electrons before they relax, we could get out more energy from these photons. And this is something people have been proposing many years, but we never really found a material that was low enough to do that. So maybe now we found the missing key, and we can go on and maybe get something very interesting out of it. I think to be successful, you need many things in science. So it's, you need, of course, to have a great team. And of course, you need to... Well, a great team doesn't just come from the sky. You need to be able to build a great team.